And we went into the studio in England. I think it would have been about May, June 1971, and recorded the songs for Who's Next.
This is not a loop. This actually is played. It actually does make the changes of the song. A lot of people think maybe it's a loop, but it isn't at all. Piano comes in the second, thundering in. There it is. I recorded the rest of the band in stereo with the piano, live. They'll come thundering in a second. Mooney will come hurtling in, like a herd of buffalo. There he is. Brilliant. And Entwistle joins with the vocal, with Roger.
John was a lead guitar bass player. You know, he was one of the first bass players to depart from that boom, 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 boom. I think essentially, he, you know, as a musician, he was quite capable of having become a lead guitar player. He's developed this incredible style of playing.
Pete's live guitar comes in here.
You know, that notion of teenage wasteland, it is about waste. It's not about getting wasted, it's about waste. It's about wasted life, wasted opportunity, wasted years. And I take full responsibility for the fact that my generation complained about the state of the planet and did nothing.